A Ukrainian ship is named by Igor Momot. This is the first time in Ukrainian history when a civilian ship is named by a border guard hero. Momot was a colonel in the Ukrainian army who died protecting the country from Russian aggression 2 years ago. Before Crimea was annexed and the Donbas conflict arose, Igor Momot was the head of Izmail border unit in the Odessa region. When ATO started, he went to the east to fight for Ukraine. Igor Momot was killed during a grudge shelling.